I have a homework assignment on my laptop and my class is in 10 minutes. But I've already installed the CAEDM print driver and it's easy. I just go to File, Print, click on CAEDM, and then I click the printer that I want and hit Print. When it's all done printing, my Cougar cache is charged. Click, Print, simple. Now I better get off to class.